today's world environment day, I have some points that we should follow. We should not cut down trees. If you cut a tree, please plant another. Trees are very important because they provide medicine, fruits, remove carbon dioxide, reduce erosion, prevents flooding, add oxygen, cools our houses. They save our earth. Say no to plastic bags. You should bring your own bags while you shop. You stop water pollution and wasting it. The world is in our hands. If we work together for the betterment of the environment, we can make our earth happy. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Elvis Dibu Andrews. As we usher in Environment Day, it is time to reflect upon our deeds and decide whether our actions are making earth happy or sad. Friends, when we cut down trees and destroy the green cover, pollute air and water, consume fossil fuel, neglect waste disposal, kill animals, our Mother Earth weeps utter grief. On the eve of this Environment Day, let us bring cheer to Mother Earth by protecting rivers and lakes, by planting more trees, by driving electric vehicles, avoiding plastic, and showing kindness to animals. Let us remember the constitutional pledge to protect and improve our environment. Thank you.
Hello friends, good evening. Today is our World Environmental Day, so we can plant a plant.
Now we can plant a badam tree.
Okay friends, thank you.
Good afternoon friends, today is the Environment Day. So I am going to plant a jackfruit tree.